Okay, so we're just fighting Ornstein and Smough. Getting wrecked while we're doing it. I definitely am not as prepared as I want to be for this fight, but let's give it a couple tries, see what we can do. Might have to grind a couple levels first before we're really able to do this. What am I doing? Reverse Halloween. Oh, let's do this shit. There we go. Oof. Stop. There we go. Gotta warm up. Warm up before the big boss fight. Bring it on. Let's do it. Try number one. Oh. Oh man, holy shit. Talk about a bad start. Where's Solaire? Fucking shit. There he is. A little behind. Oh. Oh, forgot he could do that. So, y'all know the rules. That's a shot. Buttered popcorn vodka day too. I need to finish this bottle off because I never drink it because it tastes like shit. Oh, that's nasty. Or maybe every Maybe what we could do, every time I die, I'm gonna get enough souls to get a level. it shouldn't take too long, because I'm not that high, and that way at least I can be a little stronger every time I go into to fight them. I also should upgrade some of my gear if I can and go back to Andre. It's a bit of a run, but... Or, I mean, you know, I can do it at the giant, to the giant blacksmith. I think that's a reasonable compromise, because instead of just getting, like, a ton of levels before I fight Ornstein and Smough this way, at least I'm getting a little stronger every time I fight them. But then still, you know, consecutively fighting them. I think that's a good compromise to make. Stop turning so damn fast, asshole. I need to learn how to parry these guys. You know, Ornstein could probably be parried if I could learn how to do that and make the fight a lot easier too. Two or three more of those, and that'll be a level. We're also, I'm pretty sure we're strong enough to go to the catacombs and get the Rite of Kindling. We could do that, have an extra 5 Estus for the fight. What? How did he block that? Are you kidding me? Another shot. That's some total bullcrap, though. God damn it. All right. so hard to beat right now. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Parry for the win. Oh, yeah. Just need to perfect that. Yeah, let's go get the Rite of Kindling. I'm gonna have to go that direction sooner or later anyways. But I might as well get it done now. I'll have some more Estus for the fight. Sure those giants don't come up from behind. Eh, missed it. Yeah, boy. Know they could do that. Ah, shit, both of them. Piss off. Oh, what the f-? That's bull crap. How is that a miss, too? Like, that would have been a direct hit. Didn't do any damage. Like, his hitbox is just... Oh my god, damn it. It's pissing me off so much. Finally. All that for 1,000 souls. Oops. It's trying to lure us, one of them. Now let's go do catacombs. Ornstein and Smough will have to wait. All right, ugly, let's go. Yeah. Woohoo! Alright, let's go. Let's go, ogre. Ouch. Oh. What the f even just happened? Parry him. Parry. Ah! Fuck. Oh. Oh, I just lost all those souls. I just gotta make it back to Firelink, and we can grind out some souls, get stronger. Like, what in the shit was that? Ah, did it way too early. Bullcrap is what that is. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Really need to work on the timing of that parry. Alright, let's go, asshole. Turn so goddamn fast. Yeah, that's right, bitch. That's right. Suck it. Hell yeah. Like, you know, maybe grab some food yourself, grab some liquor. Let's keep playing. Hopefully I can get back to Firelink without dying 100 times. Seems I'm not doing too hot right now. Hope I didn't just get pizza sauce on my headphones either.
So stupid. 20,000 souls. I'm about to use it. It's too much. Too much effort to do the souls.
No. Oh yeah. Just made it. Let's at least rest the bonfire here in case we get screwed, so we don't have to go quite as far. That was the mistake I made last time. Not taking the extra 7 seconds just to rest. Level am I? Level 43. I feel like I should be able to do Ornstein and Smough right now. I don't really remember the first time I beat them what level I was at, but I'm sure people have done it much, much lower than I have. So here's where I died last time, because I completely f***ed up blocking this guy. I will not be making the same mistake. Why can't... I can't even see where I'm aiming. Aiming in his butthole. Which, I mean, like, granted, is kind of my normal strategy for fighting monsters, but... Oh, come on. I think that's what got me last time. This should put us pretty close to the beginning, I think. Bye! Be safe and top off. As a waste. Why didn't it lock on? Thought it would lock on. Hmm. Alright, let's upgrade some gear. Hello. Need a whole titanite chunk to upgrade the lightning spear. Eh, that's worth it though. Green titanite shards to upgrade the divine longsword. Let's just go ahead and do that. Because I'm going to be going into the catacombs. Buy a bunch of shards. Shit, it is twinkling titanite to upgrade the silver stuff. I do not have enough twinkling titanite. Well. Just do the elite knight stuff. A lot heavier, but protection-wise, I should be a lot better. You know what? I was going to turn down the volume for this stream, too, considering that I think the game volume is much louder than me right now. But I'll do that for the next stream, since I'm already 40 minutes in. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I was doing Ornstein and Smough for a while, but I was getting very, very wrecked doing that, so I'm gonna go try the catacombs instead and try to get the Rite of Kindling so I can at least have 15 Estus going into the final fight. I was thinking. I'm prepared for the worst. Alright, well, that's his dialogue, so let's do catacombs real quick. I think I am well prepared for the catacombs. And Frampt is here. Oh yeah, I can feed him items, chunks.
Those who many fate. Those who many.
You can like feed him extra items, but I think he just gives normal souls.
Hey, extra souls.
Rawr.
I don't know how many times I feel now. I probably have 10
I just got 1,500 souls, so that's not bad. And cleaned up my inventory while I'm at it, so it's win-win. And I think these guys should be pretty easy now. Like, compared to what they were 2 episodes ago. Yeah. Piece of cake. Down into the depths of the catacombs we go. Oh, shit. Alright, let's get the fuck away from those guys. What the hell? Alright, let's do this. Let's do this thing. Alright, well, not a great start. Bye, fam. Tricky, tricky. What the f- Little pizza break. Because now I'm getting grease all over my controller. About a serious, like, frame rate drop. What's up? Yeah, that's right, you ain't got shit. You ain't got shit. I could have sworn that I just saw an item. There. Where's that? Oh, I missed getting that. Lucerne. It's a fun weapon. I never use it, but it's cool. All right, so we'll run along here. Whoa. All right, then. This will be interesting. No. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I labeled the Steen Ornstein and Smough because I was going to fight them, but I was getting so incredibly wrecked that I decided to go to the catacombs and see if I could get the Rite of Kindling so I could get a little more Estus for the fight. You know, level up while I'm on my way as well. I definitely think I'm too low level to do that. Isn't Patches around here somewhere, though, and he's gonna, like, try to murder me? When does that happen? Ow! That's what you get, boy. It's a weird room. That is a slow roll. Slow roll. Oh. It's got 800 souls. How? Like, the skeletons don't give souls, so... Alright. Cool. Ow! Damn it. I might just be able to, like, run through these guys. It's a little risky. But I didn't have that many souls. So if I die, I'm not losing a ton. Just my time. Ow. Yep. Ow. Let's get these guys, I guess. Beautiful. Welcome to the speed run of the century. Absolutely flawless run so far. See that? Was that my imagination? I could have sworn I just saw a skull going across the screen. Maybe that was my imagination. That was weird. That's actually a viable drop. There's an item down there. Huh. Can I just, like, jump off? I don't have the, cat ring. Let's try it. I jump off maybe like right. Nope. Shit. Alright, well, that's a shot for dying. And a shot for my previous death. Oh, okay, I know where that goes. I'm just remembering. That's how you get to the blacksmith. I forgot about that.
Shit. Ow. Dragon. Big old arrows down my chest. Yeah, this unblocked now.
Which, maybe, let's do... Yeah, shit. Alright, Yikes. Oh, oh, that's stupid. I'm just gonna enjoy my pizza.
It's not as easy as I thought it might be. We're not spending a lot of time getting careful, which obviously is backfiring on me. Alright, swim for it. We got him for it. Here we go. The different guy just tries to kill us. Where is he? If I take, like, super nice spray, I won't be much of a...
Ah, what the f***? What? Okay. You do you, mate. You do you. Here is the interesting part. Oh, I wonder how many times I've said fuck on this stream. Alright, so here's where we died. Oh, shit! Oh, f- okay. It's like the gauntlet. Go away. Oh, sweet. They can't go through here. Thank God. Alright. So, I think this will be an easy boss fight. I hope. Ugh. Ugh. Let's go, Pinwheel. What you got, fool? What you got? Think you can confuse me with your dummies? First try. Cool. Well, that's all I wanted. I can't really keep going further because the, Gravelord Nito's sealed off by the Lord Vessel or whatever, so might as well just go back now. All I wanted was the Rite of Kindling, so yay! Thank you. Okay, let's see if we can get all these guys defeated now. If we can get our way back to Firelink and save, I think we'll be able to call it a day.
I got this last, though. I'm gonna heal up much longer. Oh, yep, I think I see him. Let's get some good messes. Ow. Now we can dash all the way towards the starting line.
I see the light. Yay! Alright. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna call that a day. Tomorrow, or, possibly if I stream tomorrow, I will continue with, Ornstein and Smough and actually trying to defeat them, but I'm gonna call that good for now. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you the next time we stream. Thanks. Bye.